Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to be doing DIY Hooper Green Mohawk. So his mohawk is getting ready to turn green, and so make sure to subscribe and hit that bell and like the video, and let's get right into this. So I'm going to, all you're going to need to have is food coloring and a toothbrush. So the first thing you're going to want to do is put the toothbrush in the container.
I'm so.
And then brush it like that. So that's all you'll need to do to color your dog's mohawk green. And you'll just need to do this a couple times. And yeah, so this is my dog with the mohawk. And comment if you like it, and yeah, so subscribe. Hasn't it just yet. If you guys want to see him in other videos or like make fetch videos, we can. Just comment down below, and yeah, another time make sure to subscribe and like the video and make sure to hit that bell, and yeah, so thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you later, guys. Bye!